Let me now share about what we know about this novel coronavirus. Evidence suggests that the rate of human-to-human transmission of this virus appears to be higher than that of SARS. For now, the evidence also suggests that transmission is mostly via droplets. What this means is that the virus is carried within droplets emitted from an infected person over a short distance, such as when a person coughs or sneezes. If these droplets come into contact with the eyes, nose, or mouth of an individual, directly or indirectly through hands that have come into contact with these droplets, the individual may become infected.